Hello student, in this video we are going to understand how to make a flower. For this you have to place this star on your work plate and then you have to duplicate this star with the help of option. On the left corner you can see Ctrl plus D is the shortcut key from the keyboard, or you can select from this icon also on the left corner. You can see you have to click duplicate and then you have to rotate the star which is being duplicated. So this way you have to rotate, then again you have to do duplicate of this object and then you can see this kind of flower is. I hope student you have understood how to make a flower with the help of two icons. To practice yourself on your system the same thing that I have prepared. Till then, have a nice day student.